Coming up in Primetime Sports Tuesday, two reggae boys overcome documentation issues to join the remainder of the squad in Costa Rica. And the dismal run of the Jamaica Talawas in this season's CPL continued on Tuesday when they went down to the Trinbago Knight Riders by 75 runs, their third straight defeat.
Good evening, I'm Spencer Darlington. We'll have the details on those and more after the break.